the first one tore a picture of a dead and hanging man who was kissing foreign fishes that flew right out of his hand. And when I put my arms around him, felt the blushing blood run through my cheeks and an eeriness around it. When his tongue began to speak, he said, "Oh boy, you are so pretty, enough to wrap tight in rice paper strings." And when I finally kissed him, the whole world began to ring, lost like a bell that's tipping over, with two cracks along both sides. And I knew the world was over, so I took a look outside and watched the fires that were reaching up through the weather vanes and the tops of trees and the waiting scene and the sun they drink. They're all waiting here for me. Deli markets with their flower stands, of pretty girls and the burning man hanging out on the hooks next to the window displays. And I took out my tongue twice removed from my face, across the bridge and across the mountain. Ooh, a nickel in the fountain saved my soul from all these troubled times and all the drugs that I don't have the guts to take to suit my mind. I'm always sober, always aching, always heading for up through a side of cold figurines and wasted gas station attendants attending to their jobs. And a nice drive in the country, find a nice cliff to drop off. Oh, and this life just gets so gritty, all the grittiness of life. Taves, don't take those pills, your boyfriend Tave, you want you wonderful to die. From the pornographic page and all the pleasure points attacking all the looks of love was staged. And it's a lie that you've been given and it hurts you every day. So why should I lay here naked when it's just too far away from anything we could call love, any love worth living for? So I'll sleep out in the gutter, you could sleep here on the floor. And when I wake up in the morning, don't forget to lock the door, cause with a match that's mean and some gasoline, you won't see me anymore.